What's up, everybody? This is Angry Hippie Lady, and we are back here. Life is strange. Oh god, there's so many things to look at. Look.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Whew, okay. That is quite a lot.
I wonder what Chloe keeps in here.
Oh my god. Pictures. Yes. Look at the pictures.
Look at that.
Oh.
Chloe and her dad were so close.
So sad. Oh, there's a little kitty. How do I look?
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Well, okay.
There's the power strip.
I guess I need to cut that on for some reason. Oh, look at that. Oh. Music thing on. Music thing, oh god.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Not anymore. Let's see. I've forgotten. What kind of picture do we need to take? So we need to take a picture of a bird. Looks like it's outside. Because, you know, branches. And, and then the beach. Okay. Just, you know.
Too bad
making
I can't
sure that
stream
I haven't missed
music
out
from Chloe's laptop.
Anything.
But I love how funky and outdated it is. She even covered it in punk stickers because Chloe doesn't give a shit.
I mean, okay.
She looks super happy.
Something about her doesn't look quite right either.
She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
She's just super Chloe. Oh my god. Is that? That's not her.
Is this a desk or a storage space?
Desk or a little bit of both. Thank you very much.
I think this junk swallowed her desks.
Hey, chillax. Alright, let's see. Oh.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
I guess so. Okay.
Chloe's trash overfloweth.
It's not overflowing, though.
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets?
Police, warning ticket.
She does love trouble.
Fudge off. Oh my god. Girl, you are getting in too much trouble. Whatever.
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
Yeah, let's see what's in her secrets. Hey, I found a disc. And a picture of Rachel Amber. And Chloe together!
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
They were together. I bet.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know? What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Jeez, okay. Why does everything I gotta play have such, like, heavy topics, man? Suitcase.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Why you keep that stuff? Says the person who can spot, like, 5 different bottles.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
The top one is just dad is gone. Oh my god. Dang.
Chloe's dad built this dresser.
God, he's everywhere.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
People change over time, but also just like...
Oh, this is a flashback to youth.
Everything that's happened.
Our super secret closet lair. Old cardboard boxes.
That's gonna fall, isn't it?
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Alright, let's put that back up there. There we go. Oh, wait. I do wrong. There we go. Gotta go past the little...
This looks like a laundry bag. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
I don't know what I expected.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue.
Now her hair is blue. I'm just like going through her
stuff. We had such
stuff.
A blast drawing these together.
That's actually really good. Holy Moses, cool. Look at the emojis. Nice. Morgan
Coast. This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Wish you were here. Oh.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
I got a CD. It has music. But it's copywritten too. Smoking's bad, Chloe.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Well, okay then. I just noticed that there's a flag over there, acting as a curtain. Well, we've explored her room, so we might as well leave. I mean, she wants us to, obviously. Oh, I can explore her whole house. JK, can't go in those 2 doors. I can go in here, though. I can still hear the music. Might be flickering.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
I have no idea what that would be for. I don't do medicine.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Opposites attract, you know? Sometimes it's good to have your opposite with you. How much do I weigh? Okay,
this is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Okay. I don't know if that had any consequences. I didn't remember seeing you say, well, I can look at this.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
I mean, you can go home again, but home will never feel like home again.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why. Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
Dang, man. What's in here? Oh god, this is somebody's bedroom. Is anybody in here? Nobody's in here. Okay. Whoa!
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
That bird! Can I save the bird? Can I, like, touch him and be like, live?
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Come on. A bit faster. Open. This action will have consequences. I mean, I saved a bird though, so. Can I take a picture of this bird?
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
I need a picture of this bird. Like, you don't understand, game.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
That looks like, Juliet and what's his face that's at. And Chloe. Oh, okay. Ah, okay. Can you stop being such a girl right now?
Joyce always loved reading older catalogs of useless crap.
Let's not look at that anymore. Bird, can I please have a picture of you? Please? Just one little picture.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st century survival guide.
Well, wonder who that is.
Apocalypse self-help. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
Yup.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago.
Aww.
I see why she would keep it.
So cute. I can just open her closet? Like, that's not creepy at
all,
right?
Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Dude, have you not figured it out? Those dog tags said David Mattson. David Madsen's a security guard at your school. He's a security guard. Come on.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
I know them bills. Look at this photo.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
Maybe. Let's cut that off. Consequence being like, they can't afford their bills anymore.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
I want to take a picture of that bird, because I bet that's the bird I have to take a picture of, and I just missed out on it, because I suck at life. I'm gonna miss out on that picture. I'm gonna be so sad. I don't want to miss out on that picture. Can I just, like, continue to walk around?
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
No, not in this economy. Nobody's rolling in dough with this economy.
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing.
She's skateboarding. No smiles. Oh, tab. Thanks again, Max, for helping me. No problem, that guy has a butt. Yes, he is. I'm a little starved by everybody's name, but I don't want to look at it. Oh my gosh, there's so much. I don't wanna.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Okay, that's just annoying. Thought maybe, I don't know, show something. Semi-important, but it didn't. Look.
Joy still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia.
Mm-hmm.
I better get one soon.
I'm down for a burger. Cereal milk. Nice little grocery list. Normal stuff, you know. Is there anything else over here that I could look at? Look at this swear jar. I assume swear jar. No, travel money.
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
Oh, why you gotta be such a Debbie Downer?
Damn, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Right now, anything will look tasty. I'm always hungry. Oh. Oh, I can go outside. Wonder if there's birds outside. Are there birds out here?
I can feel autumn pushing out to summer. William used to grill awesome burgers for us.
Any birdies? Her butt, huh?
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty.
Oh.
Poor Bongo. You never saw that car coming.
Oh.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
That's still pretty cool.
Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe.
I can just sit down and think about life.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love
What's
to
that
be
going
a photographer.
Up in the sky? Are those birds?
As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Aww. Hey, Max, why'd you gotta abandon her? Y'all were such good friends. Y'all seem so close. Why you gotta be so unchill, me? Birds. I can hear birds and I can't see birds. Not okay, game. Not okay.
So tranquil here. Like a Japanese garden in Oregon.
I need to see the birds that you let me hear. Look at these before.
Yum, that yes. Looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
I looked at those. Well, they can have a big old screen TV. Oh, wait, what is this?
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. We got so busted. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
Hmm.
Looks like a shipwreck now.
Oh. Great. Can I sit here and think some more?
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some.
Oh shit, the carpet!
There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Wow. It's one thing to, like, know that they have all these memories. It's another thing to, like, experience those memories with Max.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. I guess that's all we have to look at. I didn't look at these books.
I guess they're aging these books.
Wow. Okay. So I guess this is where I need to go.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Search?
Nothing. This is so lame.
You just looked over it. You didn't even, like, fiddle with anything. You're just like, oh my god, not there.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Population control.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Barely. Do you not know how much food it takes to feed a group of people? Huh. Okay. So I could have been in here a long time ago if I had just gone ahead and gone in here and opened up the door.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
All I can do is look at it. Can I go around the car? No. How about... Oh, nope, 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 nope. Oh, woman, stop. I didn't mean to do that. I don't know how to stop it once it starts. Okay. Nope, not ready to go upstairs. It's trying to run. I think that's control. But... There's no running. Did I? Yeah, we're good.
I wonder what's in those files up there.
Let me guess.
Shit!
Yep.
Butterfingers!
Alright, I don't even know. More food. Okay.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Oh, you're so picky.
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Okay. Maybe they're in here. Or there's a TV. Hello?
Should I switch this on? Decisions, decisions.
Switch on, yeah, sure.
What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Huh. So, okay. Let's look at this.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement of cameras. I would suspect that's why. I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here, so thank you all for watching. I'm your hippie lady. We'll continue looking for these tiny tools in the next episode. Peace out, guys.